Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today sorry if you hear anyone shouting in the background, it's my dad. But today I'm trying to break this wood for this experiment we're doing. Like the jelly bean of doom, I have some water. But the jelly bean I didn't have jelly bean and golf juice. I don't have any of those, so I'm gonna have some wood. We're gonna do 5 experiments, I think. 3 experiments. So I have a pencil. It has a rubber on the end, but it's not been sharpened before. So I'm going to have to sharpen that. So I've got my sharpener. But I have some wood. But as you know how wood floats, I'm wondering if it gets so heavy that it'll sink. And then, oh gosh, I have this matchstick. No, wine glass bottle lid. You can find these anywhere, seriously. It doesn't even have to be this. But, like, we had a party last night, kind of thing, for the Grand Nationals. And so that's why I got this. And don't know if that's coming. Okay. Ow! That hurt. Stuck the whole thing in. It looks like nothing's happening. I don't know what I'm expecting from this. I just want to push this down. Wait, can this float like this? What? So guys, I'm going to show you what's happening. So, I'm just going to grab the finger. Can you guys see? Sorry about my finger in the way. There. That's what it is. So it's not really. I'm doing very well. So, I'm going to take the wood out, since you can't, like, what is it? Oh my gosh, it's so easy to rip off now. I'm going to go put this wood in the bin. I'm just found this. Okay, my dad's looking for flour. So I'm going to put this in, and I'll show you guys. At least you actually always pull. Are you ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, can you see? Yeah. And then I'm gonna put it in this way now. And I'm gonna show you a little secret. Okay, these float. Let's see what happens. Pencil. So I'm dampening it. It's not been done yet. Oh, I was expecting it to make like dots because of the little lead. Okay, I'm gonna put that away. Now guys, I'm gonna come for move it along. Guys, be a minute. I'm gonna have to go to the shop in a sec. So, got this piece of paper. It has writing on it. Got an idea. Move it. So here. No, let's add it in. I'll show you guys it. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna have to bring it down. Don't think you guys will be able to see. Okay, there we go. Now I'm holding it like this. If you turn the camera around, you have to move the case up. I'm not gonna close it. How's that? Oh gosh, guys, I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. I'm literally on my phone. So you can see how it's not up to where the water is. We're getting higher. Cup. Sorry guys. So we're doing it this way. As you can see, I'm gonna zoom in on it. There. As you can see, weird things are happening. I'm gonna say, you know what guys?
I'll tell you in the next video. It's gonna be today. I'm gonna have to go now. Bye.